Boxing Duck. Boxing family, looks like Adrian Broner has lost once again. And honestly, I think he beat himself. He beat himself. I thought it'd be more of a wash for Adrian Broner. I thought he would lose 12 rounds to zero. But he actually had the potential to win this fight. It came down to what I said, which was the fighter who is the most fundamental boxer would win the fight, and that was, again, Mikey Garcia. That is why he's undefeated. That's why he has 30 knockouts and 83% knockout ratio. And Broner at times had the ability to win just based off of his athleticism, but it didn't come to fruition because he wasn't able to execute. He had to keep his hands home. He wasn't throwing punches. And so as a result, he's lost again. I feel bad for AB because this was a career-defining fight, and now he's on the down end of his career. He looked strong. He looked good. There were times where he was throwing vicious shots. If he just put them together more, he could have stopped the boy. But he couldn't. And as a result, this is the third loss for Adrian Broner. Boxing family, leave your comments in the section below. What do you guys think about the fight? Do you think Broner could have won? And what was your score for the fight? Until next time, it's the Boxing Doc, signing off.